Hello everyone, ShadowShine51 here, playing a arena match of the day called Faces of Death. Your options are Anubis, Hades, Zonkui, I don't know how to pronounce that, Thanatos, and Hell. I want to buy it, but like I don't know if it's going to be worth it for me. Dang. But yeah, it's basically an arena, but with the faces of death. So see how this goes. Actually never played Zonkui, I believe is the name. I think we have an AFK. Guys, get it? Here we go. Yep, we have an AFK. Shows me still alive. Okay. Key placements were all wrong. Oh well. My team seems to be okay with us having an AFK. Back. Unfortunately, we can't afford to be right backs. It's gonna be a little tough trying to do this man short. lot of these new animations I got. Behind us. Cancel that. He could have told us that he didn't get the buff. Dude, we're not fast enough. That's all we can do. Can just tank. We didn't grab a Hades. They couldn't even kill him. I need a magical protection. Seventy. That is not even what I meant to press. Go out that way, bro. They put up a surrender road, I didn't bother. Got 39. We could stick it out. Keep going after, like, I know we really have no other option, but we can't kill a Hades. least not without full team. Death and we lose. Well, I'd like to say that was a good game, but it wasn't. Guys, see you next time. I'll do more Match of the Days.